Well, good morning, everyone. This morning I'm going to move some logs into position and see if I can do some sawing. So a lot of this I'm going to do on high speed. So let me know how you like this.
Not supposed to leave it tight. I know some of the guys have said they do. I'm not one of them that wants to do that. The instructions tell me not to. What I'm afraid it'll do is take a set in this this belt here. And then every time it goes over that set when it runs, it's gonna make a when I hit it, that'd be a good thing. All right, let's see where we're at here. Snug. One. Two. Alright, so we're not gonna worry about that now. So the top of that right there on this one is 12 and a half. Thank you. Pretty short out. Okay. What do we need to do now, Gary? Oh yeah, I gotta strip the bark off. Yeah, there was something I wanted to do. Just to remember what it was. So this is a ice bud, but I'm gonna use it to strip bark. It works good for that. Bark holds the dirt and stuff. Most of the bark off, then I got a cleaner log. So my blade should last longer. Oh, from where I'm at there, probably an inch and a half. So we're a little over 8 foot long. Well, these are gonna work on Loris. Yeah. They're probably working on her stuff there. So we'll cut these 3/4 of an inch. Right now we're gonna go 1.5 inches in. So right there I've got the 11 1/4. The 1 inch is 10 1/4. Another 1/2 inch. Now, let's start it. Try to remember which is the choke and which is the throttle. Or this turns it on, this turns the gas on again. Let it warm up a little bit. Put my gloves on here because I'll have to handle this after I cut it. Thank you.
Yeah, I wanted 6 inches, and these are just over 6 inches, so I can easily trim them to 6 inches if that's what I want to do. All right, let's do this. Okay, let's get rid of the, let's get rid of the quarter inch that I raised it. And then there's the half inch cut I want. Quarter, a quarter. There we go. Camera there. Let's take it up a quarter so we don't forget. There it is. Get this piece. All right, I'm sure you guys have watched enough of this. So, whew. So, thanks for watching. Till the next time, God bless.